I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use Internet Explorer mode in Microsoft Edge. While web browser technology evolves, some of the websites you love don't, and as a result, they won't work well or at all in newer web browsers like Microsoft Edge. Thankfully, when you run into website compatibility issues in Microsoft Edge, you can easily configure Edge to run in Internet Explorer mode when it needs to. When you enable Internet Explorer mode in Microsoft Edge, your browser will automatically switch to use an older engine for sites that need it to run properly. Now let's walk through the steps to use Internet Explorer mode in Microsoft Edge. Step 1. Launch the Microsoft Edge web browser. You'll land on your Edge home screen. Step 2. Click your profile icon to open a drop-down menu, and then click Settings in that drop-down menu. The settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Default Browser in the menu on the left side of the screen. You'll see default browser options on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Navigate to the Internet Explorer compatibility section and then click to expand the drop-down menu next to allow sites to be reloaded in Internet Explorer mode. Step 5. Click to choose Allow in this menu and then click Restart. Internet Explorer compatibility mode will be active immediately, and sites that need to run in IE will load with that engine. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.